This was my Postludium number 24,
recorded on a Tascam DR05 with added reverb into a Canon Legria Mini X, I think it's named. It's a test to see how it's possible to record in a dry room without any good sound, but actually add reverb through the Tascam recorder and into a video camera. And I'm actually listening then on the headphone out on the Canon, so I can actually hear the sound as it will be recorded. The violin I used for this was made by Harald Lund, who also made the bow. He is a very good Norwegian contemporary violin maker. I hope you enjoyed it.